Here's how to share your content with people in general. Select the files or folders you want to share. Then click Share. On the left, click Get a Link. Click the list on the right and choose what you want to allow recipients to do with your content. View only, edit, which means they'll be able to view and edit your content, or public, which is the same as view only, except that people will also be able to search for your content on the internet. Click Create Link. Click Shorten Link to do just that. Click the link to select it, then right-click it, and click Copy. Now you can paste the link wherever you want people to access it, such as in a web page or blog. If you want to make the link more private, you can send it an email. But keep in mind that people can still forward the email or copy the link. Up next, publish your content on Facebook.